So I'm chasing down a pro esports champion in an indoor rental cart, so I'm gonna have to pull out all my tricks for this one. This track is extremely narrow, so it's really only possible to overtake if he makes a mistake, which he has done here. And now he's gone defensive in a section that is very, very understeery, it gives me the perfect opportunity to get a switchback in.